Hi everyone, I'm Bianca and we are so excited to be here at the Barker Hangar for the 25th Critics' Choice Awards. We're going to be interviewing your favorite celebrities and filmmakers, so stay tuned.
This is the cutest version of this toy I've ever seen. We actually, all of us, got a big box of these and they were instantly gone. But we feel honored to be part of the Funko team.
She's great, we love her.
Adorable. My husband and good friend of mine are at the Funko shop today in LA. Yeah, they were very,
Are you a fan of anything? Do you collect anything in particular?
I guess after 13 years of being part of How to Train Your Dragon, I have to say I don't think I have room for much more stuff. I definitely have a nice collection, and I'm sure Dean does. We love these toys.
I felt very honored that we made it onto the Funko list with our toys. But I'm a collector of the Game of Thrones Funkos as well.
Those are so
They're pretty amazing.
Is there anything that you're a fan of? Anything that you like to collect?
Well, first thing that came to mind was vanilla cream donuts. What can I tell you? I'm a fan of vanilla cream donuts.
So tonight, we're rooting for you. Any movie that's really stood out to you that you're rooting for?
Yes. That would be a creepy Funko to make.
We can make someone eating and
be vulnerable. Yeah. I heard you have a Yeti one. I have an Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. one. I love my little Funko, my Daisy Funko, yeah.
We saw you walking by, we're like, we need Lauren to stop.
Absolutely, always for Funko, my passion.
And you were at our Hollywood store opening.
I sure was. I had the greatest time. I brought my Superstore castmate, Nicole Bloom, and then we basically just tried to find the biggest people in charge that we could to pitch that we need Superstore Funko Pops. You heard it here. Listen, there could be a Hot Topic exclusive, Dina in the sexy cop costume. What more do you guys want?
What do you collect in terms of Funko?
I'm kind of all over the map. I'm a huge Supernatural fan, so I have many, many different Supernatural themed Funkos. I have Castiel as Steve, which is only makes sense to those who watch the show. I haven't got Baby yet. I know there was a Baby exclusive with Sam and Dean, which I've definitely got my eye on. Star Wars is a big one in my house. Truthfully, I have to build a new shelf because the Funko collection is becoming a little bit unruly.
So that's what we like to hear.
I need more real estate for my Funkos.
What are you a fan of?
I'm a fan of movies in general. Just to be here and this energy for doing what I love to do and appreciate it, I'm a big fan of that.
And is there anything you like to collect?
Should I like to collect? Boy, that's a tough one. I have two grandchildren, so those are also very nice to collect.
This is so adorable. I love them.
So we make these for a lot of movies, TV shows. Hopefully Marvelous' Maisel is next. I would love a Shirley one.
Would you love a Shirley Funko? Oh, and she would sell out.
I think so, too.
Oh, they're so cute.
And is there anything that you like to collect?
Memories. I'm very sentimental. I do. Are you? And I'm very archival. I save everything.
Same.
I even have telegrams, which you won't know what they are. But when I first started acting and you would be on Broadway, you would get a telegram to wish you good luck for opening night. I even have those.
What is your favorite character that we've turned into a pop?
Oh, I have all the pops you guys did. They're great. I love this one the most. It's really hard to find, too, where it's Gabby holding Forky.
Is there anything that you guys like to collect?
I have a huge collection of playing cards, which I just realized I had a lot of playing cards and just kept going. What about you?
I think I have a collection of children. I've got four. I have four kids, and it feels sometimes like a collection.
What are you a fan of?
Oh, wow. I'm a fan of farriers. There you go. Of people who shoe horses. It's a very difficult profession. How many people say, I want to grow up and shoe horses?
Do you collect anything?
Guitars. I have mostly Fenders, but I love guitars.
Yeah. So what's your favorite burger place?
Here in Los Angeles, there's this place called La Mill, or L.A. Mill. They make a really good hamburger.
Does pineapple go on mine?
Oh. I mean, not on mine. I think everybody has a right to choose pineapple, whatever.
Hi. We're so excited to show you your Cheaty Pop.
This is great. This is the highlight of my day. It's the highlight of my year at this point. Yeah. Being a toy? Oh, yeah. This is dope. That's so cool. I'm so
excited
about that.
It's like my little pocket boy.
Yeah.